Hello, this is Eric at the Prince George Ford Pre-Owned Supercenter, and we're taking a look at the 2017 Ford F-150 in an XLT trim, powered by a 5-liter V8 engine. You've got plenty of power for towing, hauling, and 4x4ing, and coming with some excellent features, all chrome accessories such as your bug deflector, your towing mirrors, your vent shades, your running boards, even your handles for your doors and your tailgate. Everything is chrome and it looks really nice together with a ruby red, but let's take a look inside. First, looking at the back seat, where you have very spacious seating for three that does fold up and out of the way to accommodate any cargo combination, at your discretion of course. And then in the center you have two fold-out cup holders and a 12-volt power outlet, as well as having fitted rubber floor mats throughout the vehicle, which are easy to clean. Just take them out and spray them off. I should also probably mention that it looks to have a factory remote start installed, so on those cold mornings you don't have to go outside to warm up your truck. But looking in, you have power windows, power mirrors, and power locks, as well as a power adjustable driver's seat and cloth seats all throughout the vehicle, which are relatively easy to keep clean. So now, sitting in the truck with it running, you can see that it's sitting at 29,683 kilometers, which is not too bad. But then moving on to the steering wheel. So on the right hand side you have your hands-free phone and radio controls, and on the left hand side you have your cruise control buttons, and then your controls for your center screen here, where you can look at things such as your digital speedometer, engine info, my key status, distance to empty, transmission temperature, tire pressures, all that. Then you can also go into your trip and fuel, where obviously distance driven, time taken, fuel used, fuel economy as well, compass. And then you have your towing status, so your trailer and whatnot, your off-road status, so your 4x4 and whatnot, and then settings for some of those displays and whatnot. But then moving on to your center screen, your infotainment center, which is radio, Sirius CD, and Bluetooth, so you do have quite a few options there. Then you do have your Bluetooth phone controls and navigation, so you're hopefully not going to get lost. And then whatever apps you may have installed and settings for your screen and a couple of other features in your truck. Then shifting into reverse real quick, you do also have a backup camera with rear sensors that will alert you if you're about to hit something, so hopefully you won't. But then moving on down to your media controls and your physical climate controls here, which you do have front heated seats with three levels each, so that's pretty nice for those colder months. And then to the left of that you have your 4x4 controls and your towing controls, and to the right of that you have a 12-volt and 110-volt respectively. But then moving on to your center finally, where you have two cup holders and a sizable storage compartment slash armrest here, which then folds up and out of the way to accommodate your fifth and or sixth passenger. So seating for six in total in this truck, so that's quite a bit, and a ton of space as well, so that's nice. But then underneath you do also have yet another sizable storage compartment with obviously cup holders that fold out like so. So you can have either cup holders while this seat is up, or just four cup holders in general, that's totally up to you. But then finally looking up, and last but not least, you do have a twin panel moonroof, which is pretty nice as well, but that should cover our look at the interior. So now if you're interested, feel free to give us a call at 250-563-8111, or just come on down to the dealership and have a look for yourself, and have a nice day.